brain prosthesis is a device that is meant to enhance or partially replace the functionality of a brain. External prosthetics are regarded as just a regular part of our world. Everyone is familiar with the idea of artificial arms and legs, and unlike the simple prosthetics of the past, often today's artificial parts are extremely functional. Not to mention pretty cool looking. But a prosthetic for your brain? That's a bit more intimidating. In science fiction, brain prosthetics, perhaps protruding rather rudely out of the side of a character's head, are frequently associated with super abilities. Super memory, super intelligence, telekinesis. But current research around brain prosthetics is focused around much more practical, not to mention humanitarian, goals. Prosthetics currently in development are focused on restoring the lost or impaired functionality of a damaged brain. One research project aims to help people with anterograde amnesia, a life-crippling inability to form new memories. A small portion of the brain known as the hippocampus is responsible for passing short-term memories to long-term storage. This prosthetic aims to intercept the signal that the hippocampus normally receives, process and change the signal in the same way as the damaged section normally would, and stimulate healthy neurons on the other side. Imagine suddenly being able to construct a coherent world after years of being lost in a haze, your memories and thoughts constantly disappearing around you, or moving a limb after being paralyzed. There is a long list of problems to solve before brain prosthetics become feasible for day-to-day life, but the technology is coming. Under what conditions would you want a prosthetic for your mind? If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, and check out our other videos. Thanks for watching!